Good morning, Kettle Run. Today is Wednesday, February 15th. I'm Erin Hogg. Miss Murphy is Kettle Run's nominee for the Agnes Meyer Teacher of the Year Award. On Monday night, she was introduced at the school board meeting. Let's go to the tape to see it. Congrats, Miss Murphy. What does that say? ASVAB. Okay.
Jessica Murphy, a Kettle Run High School AP psychology and sociology teacher, challenges her students to learn. In a highly unusual nomination letter, a former student writes that although he did not pass Mrs. Murphy's class, what he learned from her he will carry for the rest of his life, hoping to grow in that knowledge and share it with others along the way. He credits Mrs. Murphy with opening a realm in the universe that he didn't believe existed and giving him an in-depth look into the human mind. Wow. Her students love her class, writing that she genuinely cares about them and her goodness and motivation to do her job at the highest level of performance makes her the gold standard for any aspiring educator. Many students wrote that she is their favorite, or one of the most effective teachers they have had. Mrs. Murphy's colleagues share the same respect and admiration for her, noting her talent to simplify the most complex concept, her nurturing nature, and her knowledge and sense of humor. They write that she brings real-world examples to her students through many of her former experiences as a police officer. The impact she has on her students is evidenced during the holidays when students home from college fill her room just to visit. Congratulations.
Congrats, Ms. Murphy. The ASVAB Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery will be offered to 10th, 11th, and 12th graders on February 24th at 8 a.m. Any students interested in joining the military after high school are encouraged to sign up with Ms. Newham in the counseling office. Yearbooks are now on sale at jostens.com. Don't miss out on your chance to own a piece of Kettle Run history. It's time for another edition of Where Am I Wednesday? Nathan Pullen joins us now with the details.
Hi, I'm Nathan Pullen, and this week on Where Am I Wednesday, we have special guest, girls basketball superstar, phenom, Grace Small. How you doing, Grace?
I'm doing good.
She's got a concussion, so that's good. The congratulations to Matt Taylor for guessing Cuba on, I think it was like 3 weeks ago, that Where Am I Wednesday, on that one. So come down and get your hot cocoa. This week, we come to you from an island. And where is the island, Grace?
South Pacific Ocean.
Wow. Very precise. And it used to be a British thing, territory. It used to be British, and then they revolted or something.
It also has a water bottle company named after it.
So there's that. That should help you a lot. And it's a great vacation spot, I guess. Lots of nice beaches. Yeah. So tweet your guesses to @ the newspaper, and good luck. We'll see you here next week on Where Am I Wednesday. Happy week.
Happy week.
Thanks, Nathan. Mountain Vista Governor's School applications are due in the counseling office no later than March 1st. Check with your school counselor to make sure that your teacher recommendations have been returned prior to February 22nd. Provide your school counselor with the student profile form by February 22nd. iSTEM 1 and 2 applications are due March 1st. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Davidson, Mr. Allen, or Ms. Jenkins. Now for Club News and Sports with Chris Dodson.
Thanks, Aaron. There will be a sophomore class meeting after school today in Ms. Heckathorn's room. What does this week's weather look like? Brad Jeffers joins us now with a look.
Thanks, Chris. Okay, folks, so today is looking really nice. 49 degrees is the high with partly cloudy skies for the most of the day. Then as we move to tomorrow, it's going to cool down a little bit to 38 degrees, but it's still going to be partly cloudy. And then Friday, back up to 49, partly cloudy skies all day. That's the weather for knowing better. Back to you.
Thanks, Brad. Spring athletes, make sure that you and your parents attend a meeting tonight. The meeting starts at 6 and is in the auditorium. Freshman and junior spring athletes, if you have not had a concussion test this year, you need one. The test will be after school tomorrow in the computer lab next to the library. The test takes about 40 minutes. See Ms. Campbell in the training room if you have any questions. Have a great day. We'll leave you with the birthdays and the lunch menu.